Yeah, I think the most exciting thing about the week like this is that this is where identification of talent happens. We've got a lot of good young players that hopefully can be nurtured for the future, identified and then nurtured for the future.
It's the first time out of a squad of 12, only three guys have flown in a plane before. So our journey started there, I mean, from when we left Cape Town International. And to actually see the guys, the nine guys who didn't fly, to see their facial expressions on the plane, it was good fun. And even when we landed at OR Tambo, it was good fun. I think from then, by the guys, the youngsters, seeing them, the facial expressions of the other nine who hasn't flown, the camaraderie kicked in. And from there, the boys have been gelling well, and they've really been supportive of each other.
Boys have prepared well. Fortunately, we have an RPC program that runs back home where we actually play games every Saturday against boys' schools and focus schools. So this team was actually picked from the lot that has been playing for the RPC on a Saturday, and the selection was actually based on the stats from those games. So yes, we have been playing as a team together for quite some time now, so it wasn't very difficult actually choosing the team after boys have actually played, and most of them have played well, and it's a reward for those that have made the team because they actually have done well in those games that we played.
Well, this is my first time playing in the RPC, and I feel very excited, and I'm looking forward to playing in this RPC under 17 and looking to score some runs. As an individual, I think I'm looking to score as much as I can, looking to score at least 200s in a 50, looking to try and do my best in the field and giving my team all the 100% that I can. And then as a team, I think we can all give each other 100% so that we can.
Yeah, I think one of the keys again is to make sure that, you know, at senior national side, guys are playing test match cricket, as playing T20 cricket and one day cricket. And we're sitting in a situation where the SA under 19 side this year will be playing two tests in England and one day cricket. So it's important that the guys learn to bat time to prepare them for test cricket, and also to be able to play one day cricket.
I'm actually very impressed with the field that we've played on today and yesterday, the Mamelodi cricket ground. I've already made friends with the groundsmen, which is the people you usually consult when you actually come and play. How's the outfield and how's the pitch? What can I do? What usually is the decent score to put on the board here, and what can I do going forward? But yeah, facility here at Mamelodi has been very impressive.
It has been very exciting. I think one of the keys with RPC weeks is some of these young men are never exposed to foreign conditions. They generally play in their areas, and to see them perform away from home in different areas has been very exciting. And I want to thank Standard Bank and Cricket South Africa in organizing this week, because it's just again giving us new talent that we most probably would not have seen otherwise.
I can speak from not only Western Province, but from all the RPCs across the country. I know it's going to grow from strength to strength. Just thank you very much for the opportunity you've given to the boys and coaches, and long may it continue.
I thank CSA for giving us all this, and Standard Bank also, and then I'm looking to see more in the future.